Ja, hallo. Schön, dass ihr alle da seid. Es freut mich sehr. Wir haben letztes Jahr uns gedacht beim Kongress, wir machen mal ein Theaterstück und machen das in Saal 2. Und es war super. Und dieses Jahr.
Hello, welcome to the Time is Right. I'm Julian and this is
Matthew.
And last year there was the first theater at the Congress in Saal 2 and it worked quite well. And this is the Time is Right, another art, another theater piece, and it's about time travel, and it is about copyright and art, and it is Creative Commons. You can stream it, translate it, and modify it whatever you want. And this is something you don't have very often. This piece has been written by the group itself. It had its premiere in CBase in Berlin, and it's people in and around CBase in Berlin who work there and live there and do things, and for example, theater, and build their own backdrops and stuff, and drink mate and whatever you can see. And yeah, if you have want to see the piece or play the piece or read the piece, you will find it in the on the internet for free and legal. You know, other publishers can really take this as an example with pieces we've been known for years. I wish you a lot of fun in the next 90 minutes. A lot of fun with the theater. Thank you very much, dear audience, that you have appeared as that many people to our premiere. This is really nice, and we are very happy, glad, grateful. As you probably know, that such an a theater piece, it needs a lot of people who are put their heart and soul into it, and a lot of people. You need, for example, the people in the technology department who pull the triggers, pull the levers, and the mask that has done great work. And we who have been standing on the stage, we were also involved, of course. And at this time, I also have to thank our supporters and sponsors. And this is Universal Disney Fox Imperial and Tim Melzer Döner Paradies. In our small group, there's a group that pulls the strings in the background, the mastermind that knows what to do is and always finds the right words. This is our director and Chrissy, who I'd like to ask him on stage, and I'd like to give you applause.
Vielen Dank. Ich bin ganz.
Thank you, thank you. I'm overwhelmed. I don't even know what to say. It's also, it's such a joy to get this on the stage with you. We had so many obstacles in a way, but you made it. We have put this wonderful play. Hey, hello, hey.
Im Namen des Urheberleistungsschutzrechtsgesetzes. Sie werden angeklagt.
In the name of copyright protection law, you are
Alles, was Sie jetzt sagen, kann und wird
and the rest, everything you say will and can be reviewed against you.
Von 8 Textpassagen, 5 Gesichtsausdrücken, 2 Reaktionen und 4 Regieanweisungen zu Lasten gelegt. Laut Paragraph 821 des Urheberleistungsschutzrechtsgesetzes wird, ohne dass es einer weiteren gerichtlichen Auseinandersetzung in Ihrem Fall bedarf, folgende Erstsprache.
You stand accused of modifying several lines in the play, several facial expressions, and to
respektive keine geschützten Phrasen, Zitate oder Gesichtsausdrücke mehr verwenden.
And due to the current copyright law, there will not be any further judicial process. You will be banned from public speaking for the next 3 years.
Erhalten Sie umgehend einen Impuls, der Ihre Stimmbänder für die nächsten 14 Tage lähmt. Die detaillierte Auflistung.
You will also not be allowed to speak in public for the next 3 years. In case of
violation,
you will receive an electric shock that stuns your vocal cords.
8637294 nachlesen. Des Weiteren ist das
reference,
geschlossen.
Your case number is 872-439-29125. Case closed. Hello, Cora. Surprise.
What are you doing here?
We're just in the area, and so we thought, why don't we visit our favorite writer?
Come in.
Nice. Always nice to be here. Not as dark as in our headquarters, and it's also much cleaner. It also smells much better.
I'm trying to.
Well, that is to be expected for a muse of free culture like you. Oh, did we interrupt your writing?
Haben wir dich gerade beim Schreiben gestört?
Ja, ein bisschen. Yes, a little.
Worum geht's
What's your new masterpiece about?
Meisterwerk. Also,
so, it's a piece about a woman that is acts up against the system and all societal resistance and will not get arranged with their culture of repression instead subvert the societal boundaries.
This is nice, but
Universal Disney Fox.
What does this say as regards Universal Disney Fox?
Well, I get visited from time to time.
Die kommen immer wieder vorbei und machen mir Angebote, aber ich kooperiere nicht mit denen.
They come by from time to time and give me interesting offers, but I don't cooperate with them. They leave presents here, but I won't work together with them. I promise.
Well, you don't look a gift horse in the mouth, I guess.
Cora. Du hast dich verändert. Ich meine, früher, da haben wir bei Demos zusammen in der ersten Reihe gestanden.
I remember we used to go demonstrate. All we want is free culture. You were in the first row with us. Things have changed. Now we sit here.
Oh, und trinken den Fusel vom Feind.
And drink the cheap alcohol of the enemy.
Dabei, das war früher eins.
Just, Cora und die remember, don't you remember the movement, Cora, the movement, Cora? The early pieces, it was essential, it was the beginning of the resistance. We miss you. We miss your spirit, your inspiration.
You know, I'd like to, but I have to pay the bills, real money, and your free license.
Blasphemy!
I'd probably had the possibility.
Coulda, shoulda, woulda. Copyrighted stuff. As long as you don't sign anything, you're free. It's all okay. It's not just about signing some contracts. It's about the greater good of work in the underground, the keeping for free knowledge, free culture, without monopolist pigs that want to license every fart you give.
Yeah, but see it this way. So this way I can work, I can be, sorry.
I guess it's one way to look at it. I guess it's one way to drink to it. To the past.
Und weil der Poet ein Poet ist,
and because the poet is a poet, can only free himself. The liberation of intellectual property becomes the work of free spirits. Awkward silence.
Yeah.
Say, are you still doing that job at the theater?
Yeah. Yeah.
I heard they have a pretty big archive there.
Yeah, pretty large one.
Think what activist groups like us could do with that. There's probably pieces in there that haven't been played for tens of years. We'd like to take a look around.
Yeah, what do you want?
How do you get in there?
Yeah.
Stage entrance? Is there like a retina scanner or a fingerprint sensor or ID chip or something?
I've got a key card.
Can I have a look at that? This is your chance to give back to the movement. We just,
I don't know.
Don't worry, your name will not be mentioned anywhere.
All right.
Ah. Yeah. When you were there for four, the last time you were there was 4 days ago.
Exactly.
And you're born November 12th.
Yeah, 12th of November 2012.
Can we borrow that till tomorrow?
Ich weiß nicht.
I don't know.
Be careful, you know us.
Na gut.
All right.
Aber nur ausnahmsweise.
But only as an exception.
Weißt du, Cora?
You know, Cora.
Das Schönste ist und das Wichtigste. Du bist wieder dabei.
The best and most important thing is you're back. You're active again. That makes me so incredibly happy. From the bottom of my heart. 1, 2, 3. Liberate our data. Cheers.
Vorbei.
All is over.
Alles vorbei.
All is over. All is done.
Maxi?
Chrissy? Aua.
Here, Maxi, have a look at the requisition. My fund, you don't know it, probably.
No. I've never been here before. Wow. But, wow. Stuff lying around here. It's awesome. Oh.
Ein Gehirnstrommesser.
A brain measurement device.
Nee.
Eine Steckerleiste.
20-year-old power...
Von vor 60 Jahren.
A 60-year-old power
kit. Die hatten wir mal am Stück, die Ölung.
We used it in the piece, the last oiling. Maria played in it.
Ah, Maria.
Maria.
Die ganze the Bühne war in...
The whole stage was lighted with
Maria stolpert LED genau über
and... Maria falls exactly over this power plugs and everything turns into deep black.
Oh, tribbles! Oh.
Ach, Maria.
Oh, Maria.
Was für eine Vollblutschauspielerin.
What an actress.
Lars Eidinger. Ah.
Lars Eidinger?
Wer war denn Lars?
Who was Lars Eidinger?
Oh, a real character actor.
Der war ein Charakterdarsteller.
Well, sure seems that way.
Ja, wir haben uns
inspired each other and as a person as a and as an artist.
Wow, look.
Oh, das ist
wow, this is organic.
Yeah.
It's natural. Look, it's 100% cotton.
100% cotton.
They don't make things like they used to anymore.
So was gibt's doch heute überhaupt nicht mehr.
Those are truly better times for theater. So soft. Touch it.
Yeah.
It's soft and warm.
Yes.
Oh, und der Duft.
That smells.
And warm.
Like back then, in the old days.
This is the solution. This is it.
Solution?
Na, guck doch mal, hier sind überall diese.
All these rare and weird things.
Seltenen Dinge.
Rarities.
Raritäten.
Vintage.
I'm
100% sure there's lots of people out there that want exactly these things and would be willing to pay very much money for it. Money we could put to good use. Huh?
Ach, Maxi.
Oh, Maxi, I don't know.
Du weißt doch mir.
My hands are tied.
Die Hände gebunden. Der Hals zugeschnürt.
My throat has been closed.
Der Mund gestopft.
My mouth has been filled.
Ja. No, yes, no.
Moneymaker.
Moneymaker.
Shake
your moneymaker. Shake your moneymaker. Shake your moneymaker. Shake your moneymaker. Shake your...
Mein ganzes Leben hängt hier drin.
My whole life is in this.
Kann das doch nicht einfach verhökern.
I can't just flog it away.
Es wäre ja, als ob ich...
That's as if I would start an infantry list.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gute Idee.
Very good idea. Category 1. Large, unwieldy and useless.
Ja, die ist
it's
sehr
really
alt.
Old.
Die haben mir mal für eine britische TV-Serie
gemacht. For the English TV series and made for this was built by scientists. I don't even know if it works.
Wow.
Chrissy.
Wow. You have to look at this.
Sei vorsichtig, Mann.
Be careful.
It's much bigger on the inside.
Oh, guck mal, ganz viele Knöpfe.
Look, lots of buttons.
Maxi?
Maxi?
Maxi!
Maxi! Sani, ne? Ja.
Ah, Miss Winter. Mwah. Mwah. So nice to see you again.
What can I do for you?
Na hoch, da waren Sie besonders kreativ.
Guess I'm very creative, huh? Did I interrupt your creative flow?
Yes, and I would like to finish this sentence, at least.
Go ahead, sir. No worries. It's aren't you gonna offer me a seat?
Sie waren auch schon mal gastfreundlicher, Frau Winter.
You used to be more friendly, Miss Winter.
Yes, but then there weren't all the time representatives of your company at my house door all the time.
Wie viele Menschen
how many people usually read your place, so, on average?
I don't know, and I don't care.
So, you're one of those artists that create a work, birth it into the world, without any interest in how the audience receives it.
You may not know that concept, but I want to, first to put my concepts into work and fold out freely and bring it all to paper.
The authors of Universal Disney Fox are on average read by thousands. Oh, what am I saying? Hundreds of thousands of people every month just in the e-book sector in one language. If we were to translate your work, just hypothetically speaking, that would mean billions of readers. Oh, well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Let's say millions of readers.
That's a really nice number, but that would mean that I also have to have to work in the boundaries of your creative company.
But Miss Winter, it's not like we censor you. Nothing could be further from us. We don't limit our authors. We give suggestions. We do excessive customer monitoring. We look what the soul of the people demands for. No. We don't censor. Where would that get us? You know, Miss Winter, I really don't want to, but I'm looking. Looking at your apartment, if you were a writer for Universal Disney Fox, you could easily afford an apartment of, well, twice, probably three times the size. The beautiful view right onto the Elbphilharmonie 2. You know, those famous pink sunsets of Hamburg. I always say, Hamburg, Pearl of the North. And one of our authors just recently bought a whirlpool,
for that kind of flat, I don't even have enough
furniture.
Furniture.
You're so cute. That's why we like you, because you're so cute. So, what do you like to eat?
Noodles.
Nudeln?
Right. Yeah, yes, yes, yes. You're part of this urban bohem on eating pasta and döner. And now, imagine handmade tagliatelle with a pesto of gorgonzola, parmigiano, and hand-rolled by Italian children, Italian...
That's way too much. And apart from that, I want to write... Continue my writing. Please go.
Ich mache Ihnen sogar die Tür auf.
I'll even open the door for you.
Miss Winter.
Ich
I'll leave you a little something.
Das hier ist eine
this is an approximate. This is an approximation of the sums you could earn with us. Including secondary usage rights, some suggestions for content.
Ich lass ihn das mal hier.
I just leave this here. Think about it. Bye bye.
Oh
wow, oh my god. There's even more stuff here.
Mini disc?
A mini disc?
What's that?
What is that even?
Celluloid.
Celluloid.
Vinyl.
Vinyl.
Das ist voll die Zeitreise, Alter.
This is a total time travel.
Die haben ja alles noch in Ordnern.
And they put things in actual files.
Was brauchen wir denn?
Well, what do we need? What years are we looking for? 2012, 2019?
2014, 2016 for sure. Should probably be safe. Then there was this free trade agreement and everything was thoroughly licensed.
What's that?
No, we can't use that. Universal Disney Fox, Universal Disney Fox.
Well, I'll just put it on one heap, what I find.
Go ahead, sure. Oh, everything universal, fucking hell.
Mensch.
Damn it.
Oh, look, smell that.
Papier. Oh, paper. The smell of freedom.
So, und hier?
Dear, this.
Ah. Datenschleuder.
Das Datenschleuder. Sieht auch noch ganz interessant aus. Interesting.
Das nehmen wir auch mit.
Let's take it too.
Das
Do you think that's a civil cop? Nah, it doesn't look like it's totally wasted. Hello, you okay? Hello? You okay?
Bist du hier vom Theater?
Are you from the theater?
Mm-hmm. Bist du alleine hier?
Are you here alone?
Nein. No.
Doch. Well, yeah.
Well,
Eben war Chrissy noch hier und hat...
Chrissy was here a second ago and so speaking about Maria and the ointment and...
Hey, what the hell? What the fuck's going on here?
Hey.
Wow. Man, it's okay.
What
are you doing, man? Do some operational security here, okay? We're not here to help some actors that got wasted on weed or something. Would you all help me? I'm packing up here.
Scheiße!
Damn it!
Das sind die Bullen!
That's the cops!
Willst du die einfach mitnehmen?
Do you want to take her? She saw our faces! Can't just leave her here! Let's go, go, go!
No!
No!
Volker.
No!
Komm nicht drin!
Where are they?
This is Hamlet.
Look, Hamlet. That was fabulous when I read it in seventh grade.
König.
Oh, Hamlet, my king. It is an honor to you to mourn your father, but even your father lost a father to be.
My father, I am a failure. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm not a custodian of a state like you were.
Sehe ich das richtig, dass die Festsetzung der nicht gelungen ist?
Am I correctly informed that you did not obtain the subjects?
There were some complications. He reads!
Sehe ich das richtig,
excuse,
dass die gesamte Aktion
was the entire mission a failure? Is that
that's not
the case?
How I would say we found some more
You are too slow.
Sind Sie der Meinung, dass Sie für so etwas bezahlt werden sollten?
And do you
think so, yeah.
You should be paid for this kind of performance?
No, I'm unworthy. I disappointed you and my father.
We will evaluate.
Ich werde es bei einer Anpassung ihrer Lohnfortzahlung.
For the time being, I will leave it at maybe small reduction of your payments, and in the meantime, please prove that you are not entirely unworthy.
Here, have a drink.
Danke.
Thank you.
Geht's denn besser?
You feeling better? Oder you still feeling sick?
Ein bisschen flau im Magen.
Maybe a little sort of queasy. I'm okay.
So,
was hast du eigentlich
what have you been doing in the middle of the night at the theater?
Ich hab Dinge gesucht.
I was looking for stuff.
Well, so were we. Texts, content, plays.
Nee, eher
no, more Stoffe. Kind of materials.
Metalle.
Metals.
Wood. Dinge, die ich verkaufen kann.
Things.
So.
I might
wir haben Sachen gesucht, be able to sell. Die verschenken.
Oh, we were looking for things we can give away. Yes, sharing is the new having.
But
seriously. Man, that was shitty operation. That we have to do better next time. And suddenly cops are coming in and stuff, and then someone like her and stuck with her now.
Well, the cops were there anyway.
What? I don't hope so.
They came right after the performance and put this thing around Chrissy's neck.
Which premiere? Good question, Bridge Premiere. It was your job to figure that out. You were supposed to plan this thing. You have to know these. I didn't check that. There was nothing in the far plan about a premiere. Obviously, didn't look exactly enough.
Verhängnisvolle Verwicklungen.
We were playing today dramatic developments. And then the content security arrived and just shut the theater down.
Shut up? Shut down? We just walked in there. I mean, the normal way. But that's what I mean, man. There's things like this going on. We have to be faster than the cops. Oh, you were faster than the cops. And we found a bunch of stuff, didn't we?
Yeah, you were doing that kind of small talk here. I've been looking through all this stuff. Scanned it.
Hochgeladen.
Uploaded it.
Also der größte Teil ist jetzt auf Open Database.
So most of it is already on Open Database.
100 peers, wie sich das schon zieht.
A couple of peers already seeding and trading.
Yeah. That's good. Again, a victory for the movement.
Open Data, was?
Open data, what?
Wir suchen nach
well, we're looking for content that have not yet been licensed by Universal Disney Fox. And put them online. Make them accessible. For everyone. Dad, can't you just show up, shut up for once? We don't even know who she is.
Von Universal Disney Fox lizenziert.
But, I mean, it's everything is licensed by Universal Disney Fox anyway.
Well, I kind of think your naivety is adorable, but let me tell you from an old activist, there are corners in the internet that Universal Disney Fox hasn't gone to.
Du kannst auch noch nicht einmal den Sonnengruß machen unter die freundliche Unterstützung von Universal Disney Fox. Und das Ding hier ist kaputt.
You can't even make any hand motion without the friendly support of Universal Disney Fox. And that thing isn't working anyway.
29.12.2042.
Das ist das heutige Datum.
Ja, 2042.
That's today's date.
2112.
2112.
No.
Well,
wir leben im Jahr 2112.
Nein. No.
2112. Well, yes.
No.
Wenn wir das Jahr 2000
if we had the year 2112, I would be over 100 years old now. Do I look over 100 years old?
External ID chip, right. Get off. Lay off.
Von einem Wissenschaftler gebaut.
Was redet die dann jetzt schon wieder?
Built by a scientist.
TV-Serie.
Oh. The adaptation of a British TV series.
What are you talking about?
It was built by a scientist. And I just went in and pressed a few buttons.
What are you talking about?
Von der Tür.
The door. I just pressed all these buttons and everything turned around and then you appeared and then the sirens went off and now.
Contenance. Chrissy. Kann mir helfen. Chrissy, weißt du
was? Was ist das denn? Wow.
Chrissy. I must get in touch.
She's Chrissy. Talking to her arm? She's talking Chrissy. To her arm. Chrissy. What are you trying to reach there?
Chrissy, den Regisseur.
Chrissy, the director.
Chrissy.
Und der wohnt in deinem Arm?
And he's living in your arm?
Nein, Mann. Wir sind connected.
No, we're connected, usually.
Ja.
2042?
Ja.
2112.
No, 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 no.
2042.
2042.
Yes.
2112.
No.
Externe
IDs.
External IDs. Open data. Strange codes.
Now you will listen up here.
Kann es... Oh Gott.
Yes. I mean, is oh dear.
Kann es
is möglich is it, sein? Is it possible?
Dass ich
is it possible?
In der Zeit gereist
that
bin.
I traveled in
mit der
time?
Tür.
Es gibt
time travel. Time travel isn't possible.
Ja, nicht in der Gegenwart.
Not in the present, at least.
Aber wenn sie wirklich
just imagine if she was really from the future. I mean, the year 2112. Maybe they finally managed to control wormholes and you know.
Und was gibt's so in deiner Zukunft?
And what's happening in your future? Flying cars.
Unendliche saubere.
Infinite clean energy, free for all.
Weltfrieden.
World Peace?
Medikamente gegen Schnupfen.
Medication against the cold?
Hoverboards
that can fly over water?
Ja, well, of course the hoverboards, but the license costs something that's only for the elite, and that's totally irrelevant.
Well, that with the license sounds pretty plausible.
Ich muss zurück.
I have to go. Back to the
theater,
to the door.
Wait, that was just a moment here. Last time we went in there, we had some planning that required.
This is just a nightmare. I'm completely in the wrong place or time or I have to go back to the theater.
Guess we have to go visit Cora again. They probably changed the key code anyway. We have to. Oh, damn it. We have to go back to Cora. Yeah, well, okay. I guess we have to go visit her. She can help us get to the theater again. Just, you know. It's also one opportunity to get rid of bad influence.
Did you call me the bad influence?
No. I mean, a real time traveler. It's the stuff that authors dream about.
Auf, komm.
Guess you could make something out of that. Let's go, come on.
Noch ein Stückchen, Cora?
Want another piece, Cora?
Oh yes, I would.
Ich weiß nicht mehr weiter.
I don't know how to continue.
Oh, come on.
Du weißt,
you know,
I've
always been in theater.
Kann gar nichts
There's
anderes.
Nothing else I can do. I've never learned anything else.
Ich war so naiv.
I was so naive.
Weißt du,
ich wollte
doch nur, dass die Menschen,
I tried to make people,
dass die Menschen mitfühlen können.
Feel something.
Fühlen.
Tell stories, real emotion, dive into the story.
Ich denke, das ist doch nicht so viel.
Is that really too much to ask for? And now,
schlagen sie mich und
now they beat me.
Verwanzen mich wie ein Hund
and they hook me up like a dog.
Alles nur, weil ich,
everything because
weil ich so ein bisschen von der Vorlage
I deviated a little from the script.
Und ich weiß nicht, wo Maxi
and
ist.
I don't know where Maxi is.
Maxi? Ja, Maxi.
Maxi, remember the young, talented actress from the ensemble?
Wir waren im Requisitenlager.
We went to the set storehouse and she walked into the store, you know, the one we built for that adaptation of the British TV series. Have you played once?
Oh, she'll be back. You know what these young actresses are like.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Vielleicht doch nicht.
Maybe not.
Was hat das denn alles für
Wert, wenn du What is any of this worth if you can't do what you love doing?
Was du machen möchtest,
the one thing you want to do.
Anderes.
Then it's something else. It's
Was hast du dir eigentlich auch dabei gedacht, einfach so
Well, what were you thinking, really, in that adaptation? I mean, that's a bit of your own fault, no? As well?
Changed? I put it in play.
That's
not meant to be reproduced one to one, exactly.
So sind aber nun mal die Regeln.
Well, but those are the rules, and you have to comply with the rules.
Since when are there rules in art? You should know best of all people. Back then, you were pushing the boundaries.
Ja, aber dafür musste ich auch große Opfer.
I did, but it comes at a price.
What price did you pay?
Das ist jetzt schon so lange her.
Oh, that's such a long time ago. I can't remember exactly.
Weißt du?
You know.
Sie haben mir alles genommen.
They took everything from me.
Ich darf nicht mal mehr vor Menschen.
I cannot even read in front. Cannot even talk in front of multiple people. Not even in private.
Wo wir gerade bei privat sind.
So speaking of private, what else is going on, dear?
Noch eine Praline?
Another sweet.
Du bist die Beste.
Ah, you're too kind.
Frau Dr.
Dr. Bacon Smith.
Frau Di Lorenzo.
Di Lorenzo.
Mittagspause
that you're giving me the honor in my lunch break.
Well, you've been waiting years to say that, didn't you?
Danke, 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 danke.
Your honor.
Thanks. You know, I just come back from my little one. You know, sometimes women need a little...
Yes. Mrs. Di Lorenzo, I must ask you. Too much information, too little content. Can you please return to the matter itself?
You're such a spoiled sport. Let's get right to the business. We at Universal Disney Fox are trying to contract a very certain author, Miss Cora Winter, a drama author that keeps refusing to cooperate with us. You know, I kind of like if they are reluctant in the beginning, but then this time it's really getting on my nerves.
Frau Dr. Winter gehört nicht zu meinem
Zuständigkeitsbereich. Mrs. Winter is not my department.
Ich denke schon.
I think so.
Nun ja, wir haben sozusagen im Rahmen unserer
in the course of our let's say acquisition process, we started a little total surveillance of this author. And what did we find? What do you think we found? She, from time to time, meets ominous subjects. I think your institution calls these subjects copyright activists, cultural terrorists, something like that.
Nun bin ich ganz ohr.
I'm listening.
You know, we're all people, visual people. Look here. This is a recording from a few days ago where those copyright activists slash cultural terrorists ring the doorbell of Miss Winter, then switch to the inside camera, enter the apartment. The same thing also happened 17... Oops. 17 days ago, and oh, look, sorry, and for 43 days ago.
Frau Dr. Winter, interessiert
Dr. Winter, still isn't that interesting. But what you're showing me here is of a certain relevance in judicial and state protection sense, even though I can't use it as proof, even though I would like to support our fight for copyright and your company
yes.
is profiting from yes. and this and these activists groups.
And then, what a happy coincidence that we meet today. Because I have a little something else for you. One more thing. You know, I have connections to about every theater in the country, including the National Theater of Hamburg, the Federal Theater in Hamburg. Rings a bell.
Meine Informantinnen haben Sie neulich dabei beobachtet, wie Sie in das Staatstheater eingedrungen sind.
My informants have noticed these cultural terrorists where they were trying to get into that theater. But unfortunately, they got away from your police. Now, what do you think how these cultural terrorists got into the theater? With this key card. This here is the key card that belongs to Miss Cora Winter.
Wissen Sie,
You know,
ich habe einfach nichts I in der Hand.
I just don't have anything in my hands against her.
But
if the state, our beloved state, would were to develop an interest in her because of, well, criminal activity, maybe all of that would look a little different.
What are your conditions for the keycard?
Frau Winter bleibt strafbar.
Miss Winter stays out of custody if she cooperates. And you have nothing to do with the case afterwards.
Deal.
Cora has been up my nose, but now is the opportunity to catch her.
Universal Disney Fox knows the market, knows your place. Go with your heart at Universal Disney Fox. Nobody wants to read this crap anyway. Everything for the art. Everything for the audience. Criticism and
alles für die Kunst.
All for art.
For you, dear audience. Wir sind das neue Geschmack. We are the Ministry of Good Taste.
Other opinions.
We allow other opinions. Auch ein Tabu, solange Kritiker. No. Die Geschichte muss einfach. The story disaster works.
Das ist doch klar für die großen
Liebe-Cumshots. Love, Cumshots, wonderful. Cute cartoons für die ganz kleinen.
Nachfrage reguliert den Markt im Allgemeinen.
Demand, Info.
Everything for the art. Everything for the audience.
Alles für die Kunst. Kritik und Widerspruch verblassen im Dunst. Alles für die Kunst. Alles für das Publikum, für
the audience, you.
For you, dear audience.
Wir sind das neue Geschmacksministerium.
We're the Ministry of Good Taste.
Art. And all for you, the Forty Art.
Kritik und Widerspruch verblassen im Dunst. Alles für die Kunst.
Everything.
For the art.
Alles für das Publikum, für euch.
For the audience. Dear audience.
Wir sind das neue Geschmacksministerium.
We're honest. We're not the good ones, the evil ones here. We just want to liberate you from the choice of the many. A little splatter, a happy end, relaxed entertainment.
Frau Di
Lorenzo. Ah, Frau Miss Winter.
Mrs. Di Lorenzo.
You welcome me with open arms. That is cute.
Oh, Nudeln.
Oh, Pasta. Nom, 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 nom.
Die Lorenzo, was wollen Sie?
What do you want, Mrs. Di Lorenzo?
Zunächst ein bisschen.
Little more salt would be good. For starters.
How many times do I have to tell you? I don't, I won't, and I shan't work with you. Please, please, just leave.
So why are you so stubborn? Come on, sit down. Huh? Huh? Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. You know,
and
I'm here today also because I have information that might be relevant to our continued cooperation.
Sie sind verhaftet.
Was?
Dr. Winter, you are under arrest.
What?
Tun Sie bitte nicht so unschuldig.
Please don't play the innocent ones here. You're cooperating with terrorists.
Mit Kommunisten.
Communists, how they call themselves.
Das ist kein Kavaliersdelikt.
That's not a minor infraction. My colleague has already calculated what you can expect. 63 years, 4 months.
Sie können mir gar nichts beweisen.
You can't prove anything.
Dr. Winter, of course there's proof.
Also, das können Sie, kann ich erklären.
But I can explain. Listen.
Dr. Winter, I don't like to repeat myself. Collaborating.
Kooperieren mit terroristischen
with terrorists and terrorist subjects is a crime.
Aber
but
wir sind ja
we are not
Unmensch.
Inhumane. No? There might be a possibility.
Sie
you know where these
subjects
are located and you will share this location with us. In return for your cooperation, your person will not be further prosecuted. And you can finally close this chapter of your life.
I can't do that.
So you'd rather not write for the next 63 years and 4 months? Except on toilet paper, maybe?
No, that's impossible.
So?
But...
The
movement
will finally come to an end. Miss Winter, you have to look at this as a chance. You can continue working in freedom.
Wenn ich die Bewegung verrate, dann dann liest mich doch niemand mehr.
Frau Winter.
If I betray the movement, no one will read me.
My dear. Disney Fox will welcome you with open arms, give you a safe home. People will lie at your feet. They will love you. People for whom those little moral, difficulties in your biography, people who simply want to relax and read a good e-book when they come home from work, all shall be happy and content. So, Dr. Winter, can we expect your support? Want to continue writing or go to jail? This is really hard. What would I do? What do you think?
Okay,
I'll help you.
Excuse me, I couldn't quite make that out.
Zeige ihnen, wo sie sind.
Ich glaube, die Menschen auf dem Berlin-Platz haben das immer.
I don't think the people in the back have hurt you.
Yes, I'm also.
Lassen Sie mich vorher noch kurz mit Ihnen reden.
At least let me talk to them first, please.
Okay.
Es ist so schön,
wenn it is so nice when everything is so uncomplicated and simple.
Es ist schön, wenn der Rechtsstaat
funktioniert. It is beautiful when the glorious state works. Cora?
Hallo.
Hello.
Cora?
Moment mal,
wir können doch hier nicht einfach so rein. We can't walk in here, just like that.
Ah, just come in. Die Tür war gar nicht. The door wasn't even locked. Cora? Didn't close correctly.
Hier ist er auch nicht. Ich versuch's mal.
He's not here either. Now try calling her.
Tot.
Dead.
Der Anschluss.
I mean, the connection.
Mir gefällt das alles nicht.
Wahrscheinlich ist sie nur kurz rausgegangen irgendwie.
Maybe she just went out for a smoke or something.
Na bestimmt.
Ja.
Weil die Menschen vom Zigaretten probably. Noch immer sofort
because everyone returns right away when they go and get cigarettes.
You want to go back to theater. She's the only one who can help us to get back in there.
Das ist in Ordnung.
It's okay.
Cora ist cool.
No one supports us, just like our friend, Dr. Cora Winter, the muse of free culture.
Cora Winter?
Ja.
Schriftstellerin?
Die Author?
Ja.
Die Autorin von so
the author of bestsellers, like...
Das Mädchen mit dem grünen Schal.
The girl with a green scarf.
Die Drachentöter!
Dragon Killers! Chronicles 1-4!
Oh, that doesn't ring a bell, I guess they're...
Im Auge des Orkans!
The Eye of the Storm!
I guess these are later works of hers, but...
Dass ich mal in der Wohnung von Cora Winter stehe.
That I'm in Cora Winter's apartment. No one will ever believe that.
Well, I'm happy to see that even in your time, Cora Winter is someone who can move people.
Every theater that has any self-respect, of course, has Cora Winter in its program. She is like the mistress of emotion.
That's not exactly what
drama.
I would say. I mean, sure, there's feelings involved, but do you know?
Genau. Kennst du das?
The fortress.
Festung. Die Festung.
Now, that's a play, revolutionary literature from Dr. Cora Winter. Printed thanks to a successful crowdfunding campaign, a strike against copyright industry, and a success for the movement. Here, read it.
The fortress.
This is a kind of a manifest of the commons.
Prologue. At the coast.
Coast, of course, that's a metaphor.
Schleifer schleift.
Schleifer,
Seaman is seeing.
That's all of us.
Ich stand an der Küste.
I stood at the coast and spoke.
Vor mir die Mauern.
In front of me, the walls. No bells chime. You're too late.
Too late. That says everything. This is the core of the play, basically.
Wer sind die Leichen im Leichenwagen?
Who are these dead bodies? Who do you not hear?
A moaning. Moan.
Who can
who
stop
stops
this
trail of dead? This is literature.
Anders.
That's, well, different somehow. Good.
Die Texte, die ich von Cora kenne, die sind wirklich
like, entirely, well, different than the texts that I know from Cora Winter. They're really written in a more flourishing, florid. Well, I can't really explain. Well, I'll show you. I'm an actress, right?
Da gab es dieses Stück.
So, another bestseller. We of course performed
Der Mann mit dem silbernen Hut.
The Man with the Silver
Da gibt es diese Schlüsselszene zwischen dem Mann
so,
und der Frau.
You have the like, most important scene between the man and the woman. And I'll perform. And I'll just look it up.
Yeah, she's talking to your arm again.
Die Schlüsselszene zwischen dem Mann und der Frau.
So,
ich bin die jetzt beide.
The most,
immer abwechselnd.
The key scene.
Ihr müsst euch da jetzt so ein bisschen mit hineinversetzen.
You know, use your imagination. I'm like both. I'm. Yeah. Try. Okay. So. Russell, how could you? How could you do this? Ninifi, please. I didn't mean to. Russell. I don't know why if I can believe you at all anymore. I entrusted my darkest, deepest secrets to you, and you've betrayed me in your cold heart. No, that's not what it was, Nini. Russell, go, please. I don't believe you. Go and see your aunt. Leave me back here in this destroyed.
Ninifee, don't go.
Diese kleine Tablette wird
This little pill will take me away to the embracing warmth of a dreamless sleep. Are you pulling my leg?
Nein.
You're playing this stuff? I thought you were an actress.
Well, I... Yeah, I am.
That's complete shit. It sounds like it's straight from the drama generator for Universal Disney
well,
Fox.
Yeah, what do you think? It's from of course it's Universal Disney Fox.
But Cora isn't if it's Universal Disney
well.
Fox.
Universal Disney Fox.
Yes, of course she is. Like everyone else. Universal Disney Fox takes care of the art.
This is not art. This is softened, meaningless. But wait, but Cora is with Universal Disney Fox?
Well, yes, they obviously pay us.
That's the enemy. It's the cancer at the ass of culture. Do you want to support this?
Künstlerisch
herausfordernd. Well.
Maybe
it's not like the greatest artistic challenge what you get there, but there's little selection. I mean, UDF, that is the market.
Yeah, den bedienst du halt.
Market?
Well, yes, what you're serving, by playing, what the audience
Cora bekommt tatsächlich nicht nur Schnaps von denen.
I'm afraid Cora does not only get schnapps from them. What's that there? A contract for licensing and usage rights for copyright of a literary nature from Universal Disney Fox.
Da geht es um Verfilmungen,
movie rights,
Serien,
TV rights,
Groschenromane,
Pulp Fiction,
Computerspiele?
Computer games?
Hui.
Oh.
Keine schlechten Summen.
Nice money.
Aber noch ist nichts unterschrieben.
Besser ist das! Besser ist das, dass das noch nicht unterschrieben ist!
It's not signed yet. Well, it's good that it's not signed yet.
Wieso besser?
What do you mean? Better? I mean, do please explain how artists... Survive.
Bitcoin Flatter, subscriptions, special editions, live performances. It's just details in the sales model. This is about the greater good, the freedom.
das, was ihr vorhin gemacht
what
habt.
Ja. You were doing before ja. in your cave.
Yes, yes, yes.
The open database?
Also,
open database. Yeah.
So, name, just for, so that I understand, you're like taking contents and publishing it on the internet without Universal Disney Fox approval?
Yes, for the movement, for downloads, for everyone.
Für alle.
For everyone.
Das heißt, dass man so eine Texte dann auch einfach.
That means that I could. You could just take that text, perform it. No.
Yeah.
Contractual details. No.
Yeah.
Ohne Polizeiintervention.
No police interventions on premiere night.
Yes.
Oh.
Ihr müsst doch vollkommen wahnsinnig sein.
So you must be out of your mind.
That is our task.
Wie die Festung.
But something like the fortress. Just to perform that.
Bei mir.
Just, you know. Well, you know where I come from.
Da gibt's,
like in the future.
Da gibt es nur noch UDF.
Well, we only. There is only UDF left. And everything. And everything they do is like the story of Russell and Ninifee. And verbose. Something like this, something subversive, something they would never, ever, ever put that on stage. They wouldn't allow it.
Das sollten die Menschen
doch
sehen.
That's the kind of thing
gezeigt werden.
Which should be on every stage. Not all this blah blah blah. It's all the same. It's all the same. Everyone. All of it.
Schlaue.
But something clever.
Intelligente. Wie Cora.
Someone like an intellectual. A mind like Cora would have another. You know, if there were other opportunities to. Not to write for UDF, but maybe there would be different kinds.
Der Vertrag ist auch nicht
the contract is not hasn't been signed yet.
Ihr dürft
nope.
nicht zulassen.
Don't. You must Cora not allow. You don't let Cora sign her name under this. You, the movement, the open database. You're the only ones that can prevent that there's something in future that there's any kind of art without UDF. You're the only ones.
Ihr dürft nicht zulassen, dass Cora
let this happen. Don't let her sign this. Please, you have to stop her.
Now we're talking the same language. This is our chance to change history.
Umzuschreiben.
Rewrite it.
Liebe Cora.
Dear Cora.
Falls
if you sign this contract,
unterzeichnen solltest,
we are done
Leute.
Forever.
Jo
and Mo.
Und Maxi.
And Maxi.
And Maxi.
Maxi.
P.S. Please get in touch with us. We are worried.
Ja, hopefully findet sie das.
I hope she finds that.
Ja, und jetzt?
So, now what? Let's go back to the headquarters.
Ihr habt schon auf dem Schirm?
Well, you are aware that I have to go to the theater?
Well, we can't go there without Cora. First, let's just, you know, let's back in our headquarter, you have a chance to put yourself to good use for the movement.
Keine Angst, wir haben
no worries. We have lots more good books there. I'm sure you haven't heard about. Let's go.
Cora!
Cora! What are you doing here? Oh, thank God, here you are! What's up? We were worried. We were at your place and found the contract. You were still, again, talking to these people from Universal Disney Fox.
Well, what was I supposed to do?
I'm so proud of you for being steadfast, refusing. Wait, what do you mean with no chance?
Well, I didn't really have a choice. It was all so fast, and I'm so sorry. And the cops were there.
Kooperation mit dem Staatsfeind.
They said collaboration with the enemy of the state.
What?
Cultural terrorists and 63 years of
prison. What are you talking about?
And
wow. I mean, at least you got out of there.
What? They gave me an ultimatum. They said, I can write without punishment. And
what?
UDF, continue writing.
What?
Du hast es geschafft, mal wegzukommen, oder?
You got out of there, right?
I agreed.
What? I don't believe it. Cora!
Well,
you betrayed us!
We were
friends! We were comrades in a good fight for the freedom of work and the individual and art!
Well, but we still are!
No, we are not anymore! The first sign of trouble you... And for a little luxury, you betrayed everything.
Yeah, well, excuse me that I want to eat something.
Materialistic consumer thinking. Mo, we have nurtured a snake at our very breast.
Jo, überleg doch mal. Gefängnis. 63 Jahre nicht mehr schreiben können.
Well, imagine, 63 years, I can't continue writing. I mean, but now I can at least write. I can fight the serpent from the inside.
No, you can't. You cannot fight Universal Disney Fox. No one can.
Hör doch mal.
But listen. Listen, that writing, it's all I can do. Jo, but I have to live.
There is no right life in the wrong. There cannot be any life on our knees under the boot heels of these copyright servants, content mafia bosses. That's what it's all about, not just some liberated text. It's about overturning everything. Everything where humanity is subjugated by copyright and patent law. A lost and worthless being.
Calm down.
Calm down.
Calm down, you. We can...
Don't you flouse me. You! You had the chance to do something great. Something that could have made the flowers of free culture put in bloom again. Cora, you have thrown away your life. Just like you've thrown away your ideals. You have betrayed everything!
But
your life! No. Your conviction! History will redeem me. History will of me right.
Die ist hinüber.
Well, that was that.
Cora? You dirty.
Wegen dir.
Because of you, my profit is lost.
Lorenzo.
Mrs. Di Lorenzo, this was not the deal.
This was also not part of the deal.
Delete log file.
Beep, beep, boop.
Hier, das.
Das ist diese Tür?
Oh, ja. Look, that's the door.
That's the door?
Na.
Guess it's.
Und? Du hast das Datum?
Yeah, the date?
Ja.
Well, yes.
29.12. 2100.
December 29th?
23:34.
Mach mal lieber 23:42.
23:24?
Sicherheitshalber.
Better to go 23:42, you know. Okay. It's just safer. So you don't run into yourself.
Ich meine, damit du nicht selber über den Weg läufst.
Okay.
Dann trennen sich jetzt unsere Zeitlinien.
So this is where our timelines separate. So this was it. She rubbed off. For years, I've been trying to explain to people there's something more important, something better than usage rights codified in law, something better than the common recording societies. The DRM doesn't work, and we have a right to remix. And now?
And now?
Everything
Cora ist tot.
Is over. Cora is dead.
Jo ist
Jo knast. Probably in custody.
Und die Cops
and
sind hinter mir
I'm sure the cops are looking for me.
Hinter dir wahrscheinlich auch.
For you probably too.
Then,
well,
come mit.
Why don't you come?
Hier hast du ja nichts zu verlieren.
I mean, there's nothing to lose here or now.
I guess.
But
if this is a real time machine,
well,
it is, yes, it is a working time machine.
We could ride on dinosaurs.
Dinosaurs and yeah, be gobbled up, maybe.
We could see the pyramids being built.
Sandy, stony.
Das Zeitalter der Aufklärung.
The Enlightenment Age.
Pest und Cholera.
Pestilence and plague.
Zurück nach Berlin.
Back to Berlin. In the 30s. Prevent Second World War.
And, you know, maybe cause the third or what?
We could travel to yesterday and undo all these things.
And then we would meet our former yesterday selves and this whole time, spacey, timey-wimey thingy, it will completely collapse and the universe, it will implode.
Naja, aber du
you realize that your 2112 is not going to be the same anymore, right?
Well, yes. But still, I just, you know, I want to get out. I just want to go home.
I always wanted to travel to the future.
Well then, come on.
Willst du mich mitnehmen?
Would you take me as your companion?
Well, yeah.
Companion?
Yeah. Sure. So that was it. Applause.
This concludes The Time is Right. Thank you for listening in. If you have feedback to the translators, tweet at C3Translate or use the hashtag C3T. For more information, consult the wiki page translation. This is Matthew Unwin and Thaddeus Julian. Thanks again and goodbye.
Vielen lieben Dank, dass ihr heute da wart. Ihr wart ein ganz großartiges Publikum. Es hat eine riesen Freude gemacht und wir möchten diesen Augenblick jetzt ganz kurz noch nutzen, um ein paar Leuten Dank zu sagen.
You are an amazing audience. This was a lot of fun for us. Thank you. We'd like to take the opportunity to thank some people. There's Sven Agner, who coordinated all the tech.
Dann Vivian Pölte.
There's Vivian Pölte, who did the makeup. Thank you a lot.
Und wir möchten dem
and
Team.
We would like to thank the team of the 31C3.
Einen ganz großen Dank aussprechen.
Very big thanks to you.
Hier unglaublich willkommen gefühlt.
We felt very welcome here.
Es wurde sich rührend um uns gekümmert.
We have been mothered and taken care of. We cannot thank you enough. Especially to Stefan Urbach, who ended up coordinating everything at us. That includes the translators, Matthew and Unwin. You should have heard them. It was really great. They put their entire artistic weight into this, into the translation.
Und vor allem
especially all our angels. I don't even know how many we had. I'm sure there were 600. Yes, millions, billions, what do I say? Without whom this wouldn't be possible. Build up and everything. That was great. We are super moved. And yeah, thanks for being here. And what's missing in the end? For the movement! For downloads! For everyone! Thanks everyone and goodbye!